Oh, fuck!
All right, so the game again is some sort of put two bands together in some way that makes
bad it band mashup.
Bad band mashup.
Melanie Black, George Strait, and Marvin Gaye.
Bo, get the game. See? People get the game.
President of the United States, Dead Kennedys.
Nice.
We've got Ellen Shaw, Stained, Plain White Tees.
Oh, nice.
Very nice.
Carrie, Lady Gaga, Goo Goo Dolls, The Toddler Tour.
Lady Gaga, Goo Goo Dolls.
We've got Ben Garver, Anthrax, and the Postal Service.
Oh, shit.
Good. Pretty good.
Stuke Master, Britney Spears, Seal.
Britney Spears, Seal. So you spear a seal.
Oh, fuck.
Danny Gallagher, the Eric Clapton Fallout Boy tour. Oh,
oh, oh fuck.
Oh,
oh my god.
I was
amazing.
About to declare a winner with Anthrax and Postal Service, and I damn. Don't think that's the winner anymore. Holy shit.
I mean, is there a point where it's too mean? Like, I think Anthrax is genuinely the Postal Service.
Wait,
if
hold
Eric
on.
Clapton saw this, he would throw himself out of a window. I don't think that's a winner.
As the resident expert on whether or not things are too mean, no. What do we
got? On PayPal, Dennis Gallagher, the Whitney Houston Drowning Pool Tour.
Oh shit! Oh, wow. Shit! We had a leader in the clubhouse, and that might have overtaken him. Holy
shit! With all right, ben, let's decide on a winner.
I think Eric Clapton, Fallout Boy, is my vote as well.
But for me, it's a tie. I don't like the Clapton one. I think it's too mean. I don't want a joke that's going to make somebody cry to hear the answer being joked about. So for me, I go Anthrax and the Postal Service.
I really thought you were going to say after that whole thing about how I don't want a joke that'll make someone cry and then choose Whitney Houston of the Drowning Pool. I really thought that's where you were going. Because you wouldn't notice the tears because it's not. Okay, so, I mean, Ben, you're right. It's a very mean joke. It would make someone very sad. And that's why it's so fucking funny. Holy shit, it's good. That's my vote. That's the winner. It's got three votes. Eric Clapton and Fallout Boy. Holy fuck.